Top story number four, a final goodbye today to longtime Miami County Sheriff Charles Cox. He died November 10th in hospice. Today, he was buried with full military honors after a funeral in Tip City. Cox was 71 years old. He served as Miami County Sheriff for 28 years. He did not run for re-election this year because of health issues.